Well, hello everybody and welcome to yet another episode of One Credit Champ, the show where everything will be okay. I'm your host, Mentski, and we're going to play a game which will be okay. Yeah. What are we playing today? I'm afraid to say I've got as much clue as the rest of you guys today. Today's game is Ginga, or maybe even Ginga Ninkyouden. So let's put the credit in, let's press start, and let's begin it in. So this, Ginga Ninkyouden, which roughly translates to Galactic Chivalry Story, so absolutely nothing to do with the dreaded Ginga Menace, was released by Jaleco in 1987. And get this, your girlfriend gets captured, and you have to get her back. Oh God, I fucking know, right? There must be something in the water. If you can't defend your womans against evil wizards snatching them, maybe you're a shit boyfriend. Just putting that out there. Anyway, this simple punchy platform game is a batshit amalgam of Japanese pop culture, and all the sprites you see are referencing some anime or manga or movie from the time. I don't know all the references though. My love of 80s anime is niche and usually revolves around men punching each other. Pig! Fucking pig! How the fucking hell am I supposed to be? Oh, okay. I'm doing something. And now I have a sword, so I can beat up the pig, which explodes into smaller pigs. I understand what's going on completely. I'm pretty sure this isn't all some kind of fever dream, as I'm feeling better now. I couldn't speak a couple of days ago. Very ill indeed. Okay, so that is just up there. I can't hit it, I can't collect it, I can't jump on that as a secondary platform. Don't know what the fuck that is. Anyway, this seems to be a boss, so let's tap him until he dies. Get out. Oh shit. Well, that's one life gone. Hopefully it starts me off from where I... Oh shit, no. Don't put me back there. I have to beat that boss again now. I barely fucking survived the last time. Okay, kind of in desperate need of a power up. There's one, and it's given me a knife. Okie dokie. Let's see how well we go against him with the... we've lost it already. One hit and we fucking lost it. Shit. I'm honestly not sure how you're supposed to avoid or counter that stretchy thing he shoots out. He hits back at random and I can't hit him at all from range unless I manage to find that sword again. So unless those three guys have got the sword, there's the knife and no one else is spawning. So I have to take him out with the knife, and he hits me once and I've lost the knife. And now I'm losing all my energy and I'm dead again. Oh well, that's the end of that then, isn't it? Very bizarre countdown there for the old continue screen, going from a 500 rather than the regulatory 10. Is that a reference to something too? Maybe it is, but don't try and tell me in the comments. I find ignorance to be bliss at times. Let's just sit back, listen to the melancholy music, and pause a second to remember yet another video game girlfriend gone and rescued, and probably murdered by a wizard. Game over, and until next time, bye!